All right, so this is the final group of the evening. This is the wind ensemble. This group just started this year, and this is an audition group. So all the students in here had to complete an audition before getting into the group, and we get to perform more difficult music in this group, more kind of like upper high school level literature, and later in the year, maybe even some early college level literature as well. We'll see how they do. It's been a lot of fun directing these guys, and I think you guys will really enjoy it. The first tune we're gonna play tonight is called Refrigeration, because it's in a Phrygian key. Song we're going to play features a clarinet soloist. It's going to feature Elle Cameron on the clarinet, and it's called Among the Clouds. So it starts off nice and slow, and then it takes you on an adventure through the clouds, and it ends slow and fast kind of at the same time. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right, for our last piece tonight, we're gonna be playing a really standard piece of band literature called El Camino Real. It was originally written by Alfred Reed. And this arrangement was arranged by Robert Longfield. He's a band arranger that arranges big pieces of music for slightly smaller groups like ours. Usually playing this piece in its normal arrangement, you'd have like 80 players on stage. But this guy arranged it really well and kept all the parts intact, and it sounds really, really good. So I hope you guys enjoy El Camino Real.
Thank you.
so much for coming out tonight. We really appreciate it. I told the kids that that they needed to pack up the chairs and stands here on stage, and it'd be great if they could help move percussion back to the band room. But I hope you all have a great night, and thank you for coming out. Our next concert is in December, so right around the corner. Yeah.